And then the next patient.
The patient is sleeping.
Remy
is
Chalk.
The doctor will see you.
How you doing?
See what we have here.
My name is Dr. Kill Patient. And I'm your
Yo, what's up, Doc? Rockless.
All I seem to think about is violence. It doesn't matter if I'm dead, sober, or I'm bent. It's strange, I'm not insane, or at least I don't think so. Or am I? You think so, Doc? Truthfully, I don't know. So what do? I go to my crew and ask for help, but they ain't no help. They go through the same shit they damn self. So I look deep into the mind of a crook. Then I don't know where I envision to write hooks. Damn, again goes this shit. I can't get out of this cycle. This one got me whipped on the thought of a brain bash. And doctor, stop me before I blow my motherfucking top, G.
See that leather sofa over there?
Yeah.
Sit back with the six pack and the spliff that have your mind twisted while we chit chat. I think that we should start with the session. Uh-huh. But before we begin, let me ask you a few questions. Uh-huh. Have you been touched the wrong way?
Nah.
Involved in gunplay? Yeah. Your time, let me guess, acquitted like you was OJ.
How you know?
Typical black life, you jackknife, son of a sea biscuit, get Pacific and stop fucking around. With that crack
pop.
Yes you do, Duke, I can tell. Cause you're acting funny, like when blacks get money.
Well, me Jazz only married to Joanna. And instead of helping, you're getting me heated like a sauna.
Just trying to get into your head. Pardon the way I treat you. Tell me about your scar. Did your mama beat you?
Nah, man.
Fuck the mystery, Duke. Tell me your history. You're pissing me off. Plus the time keep on slipping, see?
I need a doctor to give me some therapy.
As I think back to the 90s, that's when life got extra grimy. Multiplied with the fleet behind me, wasn't smart to try me. Physical fam gave less than a, which added on the 80s anger tearing through my inner.
Now we getting somewhere,
yeah. It's all becoming clear. I always feared I'd have to play the rear till I was out of here. That's when I flipped out and became a plane that transformed into a robot. Rock the Kiss was his name.
One of them D-Sep niggas?
Yep, taking dope clothes and then some. I've been some.
Did you have any legal source of income?
I said farewell of welfare crazy long ago. They want you to work for them peanuts now, and you need to shrink if you think I'm a ghost. Spend any thoughts and hopes of rehabilitation would kill when I lost my nigga Phil. It's been downhill ever since, and ain't nobody helping me. So I came to you, the doctor, kill patients for therapy.
I need a doctor, give me some therapy.
Bust the prognosis. Better get Duke, have a dosage. And prescribe poetry that people perceive as potent. I've been going through your file and I found a conclusion that you destined to be the best in this world of confusion. You lose when you fall victim to evil ways. I know crime pays, but the rhyme slays nowadays. Take two of these, and if you have a problem at all, I'm on call 24 hours to brawl. Word is bomb.
I need a doctor.
My number,
some therapy.
495.
I need a doctor.
Never mind, never mind.
My brain, I need a doctor.
But you're the undisputed. But now you're therapeutic. Boot camp is your champion. Come on, man.
You give with me and give me my goddamn money back.
I need a doctor.
The undisputed, but therapeutic. Boot camp champion. ROC.
Check my brain, check my brain.
Therapy.
I need therapy.
Yeah. To give me some